Slasher. What's the words to that song? Hold on, that was lyrically bars, right? So I should know this shit. I fail at life if I don't know this. Okay, you can wear my sweatshirt. You can be my friend. The fuck out of here. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Zebra back with another reaction video in this bitch. And today I'm gonna be reacting to, I know. Jacob Sartorius came out with another video, another music video, and it's called Hit or Miss. And obviously, everybody knows this guy. He's supposed to be the cringiest kid online or on YouTube, on internet, period. I don't know who's the cringiest kid. I don't really give a fuck, honesty. Honest to God, truth. But, he came out with the sweatshirt fucking video. But a couple months ago, nobody fucking, I mean, a couple people liked it, I'm quite sure, like girls probably fucking liked it or whatever the case may be. But a lot of people disliked it. This video already has a lot of dislikes, which is crazy to me because, so he got over 1 million subscribers, and I wonder if half of his subscribers is just fucking haters. I mean, that's probably what it is, or you know what it is. But whatever the case may be, let's just see what the fucking video is about. Let's see if it's lit. Let's see if he, went to 2 Chainz and got a couple of bars from 2 Chainz. Let's just get into the video. Remember, if you guys liked even a little bit of this video, hit that thumbs up button down below. Subscribe to the Hard Hat Nation because we're going to the top in this bitch. Thanks for all the love and support. Let's go. Oh, you riding clean. Oh, she riding clean. Got a little sunflower
I
tattoo.
heard that life gets hard when you're older.
You ain't even old yet.
And the fun stuff's just for kids. But what I realize as I grow up is that it's just a hit or miss. So let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we are
The
right.
beat
So
nice
let's not
though.
worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we are right. Let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we are.
See, I'm so fucking vulnerable, bro. On what though? Like the beat nice and I'm just vibing to it. I'm gonna get flamed in the fucking comment section below, but it is what it is, bro. You know what I mean? If I like the beat, bro, sometimes it'd be like, hey, nah, I do like lyrics too. Don't get me fucking wrong, bro. Like I wouldn't put this on in my car. Like, hell no.
Alright, so let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we
The beat nice.
How you doing?
What?
Girl, tell me what it do. I
What?
see you with your friends, but I'm trying to kick it with you.
Okay.
Thought you already knew, but you didn't. I'm trying to roll with you so I can show you how we living.
Okay.
And I've been on a mission trying to take you to the dance floor. We go up like NASA to the places that they can't go. But what's your
Okay.
name, though? Didn't even ask ya. These other girls fake. I see through them like Casper.
Cause girl, you got me thinking we could really do it. Be our chance, I don't wanna lose it. If you don't think I care about you, I'ma prove it. And by the way, I really like the way you move it.
So let's keep going, don't gotta stop. Please don't worry about tomorrow, we just live it up.
Hey, this
Another
beat
thing used to
hot
be girls
though.
in the past, but I forgot.
I'm sorry, this
Now
beat
you the
hot.
only one all up in my thoughts.
I heard that life gets hard when you're older. And the fun stuff's just for kids. What I realize as I grow up
Hey, this better than Sweatshirt, though. I'm telling you that right now. I'm not gonna say it's a banger. I'm just saying.
So let's not worry about tomorrow.
Hey, that's low key, should be facts. Let's just live it up. I'm just living life, because we ain't promised tomorrow, though. On what, though? We not, though. Let's be real. Whether y'all a fan of them or not a fan of them. Let's just have fun today, cause tomorrow is not promised. So let's turn up.
Baby, we are
Hey,
right,
we
so
lit.
Let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we are right. Let's not worry about tomorrow.
What is
We
that, in
are
and
good,
out?
baby, we are
Okay.
right. So let's not worry about tomorrow.
Hey, he lit though in this one. Okay.
We are good, baby, we are right.
Come on,
what
bars.
You thinking? I think I need some Blues Clues. Losing my mind just to make sure I don't lose you.
Okay.
So please just let me know. My heart's a metronome. And if it stops beating, then that means I let you go. And now you know I'm glad I met you, though. Because the second we connected, girl, our love is so electrical. And yeah, you way above
That's
the
decent.
Typical. So come with me and we could make it, cause you never know.
Cause girl, you got me thinking we could really do it. This could be our chance, I don't wanna lose it. If you don't think I care about you, I'ma prove it. And by the way, I really like the way you move it.
So let's keep going, don't gotta stop. We ain't worried about tomorrow, we just live it up. I never be thinking about those other girls, you all I got. It's a hit or miss, come on baby, take your shot.
I heard that life gets hard when you're older.
I got it's kinda catchy though.
And the fun stuff's just for kids. But what I realize as I grow up is that it's just a hit or miss.
It's decent though.
Let's not worry about the mama, mother, no, no, no. We all good, baby, we all right. So let's not worry about the mama, mother, no, no, no. We all good, baby, we all right. We all good, baby, we alright. So let's not worry about the mama, mama, no, 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 no. We all good, baby, we alright.
Alright, the original link to this video will be down in the description below. Go check it out for yourself. Honest God truth, I did not hate this as much as I hated the sweatshirt. I know people probably gonna flame me in the comment section below, which is fucking fine because I don't care. You know, because, I mean, just because everybody else hates on him or hate what he's... I'm not saying I'm a fan at any means or nothing like shit like that. But it's a nice beat. It's pretty catchy. Lyrically, he's definitely got better than the fucking sweatshirt for... That's hashtag facts, nigga. For real, though. Would I play this in my car? No. But I can see potentially, like, I can see him, if he can keep working on it. Remember, guys, he's still young, dude. He's still young as hell. And I make music, too, so I know how it is for coming from, like, starting off to make music to progressing, you know. And if you continue to work and, you know, you never know. I mean, not everybody started off like a little fucking Wayne right away or whoever is your favorite lyrically rapper, whoever that is, if it's Biggie, fucking Tupac, whatever. Not saying this guy is gonna be on this level at all. I'm just saying everybody didn't start off lyrically right. You know what I mean? So yeah, I thought it was pretty decent. I definitely thought it was better than Sweatshirt. I could see if it came on, it wouldn't come on in the club, but if it came on like at a party or something like that, I could see myself dancing to it. And that's big. Look at Soulja Boy. I mean, crank that Soulja Boy, let's be real. I mean, it was no bars in that, but you can dance to it, you can vibe to it, you can have fun to it. People are so fucking tense nowadays. Like, they don't know how to just fucking have fun, bro. It's about having fun at the end of the day. Now, the sweatshirt thing was just whatever, but I like this. This is dope. This is, like I said, I wouldn't play it in my car. Not yet. I mean, I don't know. Maybe if you come up with a remix and, like, get futuristic on this bitch. Oh my God, he would fucking destroy this beat. But anyway, I've been babbing for too long, but that's how I feel about it. Let me know how you guys feel about it down below. And hit that thumbs up button if you guys enjoyed the reaction, even a little bit. Subscribe, because we're going to the top, man. My team too lit, man. We too lit, nigga. Let's go. Remember, if you guys work hard enough, then the best is yet to come.
Hit or miss, baby. Hit or miss. Let's not worry about tomorrow, nigga. We lit today, nigga. Fuck tomorrow. Fuck the haters.
Woo! Ow. I broke a fucking nail.